came to ask a Muslim about this hadith. The Muslim told him that this hadith is lying. Here, your case is closed. They have no right to just put the hadith on us. You have no right to put the hadith on us. Stop lying, Christian brothers. This is lie, man. I'm getting blamed from you. Stop making anybody laughing at you. Christians, he let you down. Christian brothers totally let you down. He let you down. I'm sorry for that. Stop making donation for him. Stop. Christian brothers, I will ask the Christian to stop making donation for you. Christian, do not make donation for him. He's letting you down. In his Bible, he cannot respond. In his Quran, in our Quran, he cannot give a proof. Now he jumped to lying hadith. He jumped to fake hadiths. Now he jumped to fake hadiths. This is what he came to. It's not fair, man. Well, you don't post the hadith with us. Post the hadith with the sheen and this and this. So don't post with just text. You did it in according to your desire and according to your fantasy. Why you are posting it only in Arabic? Post it for the people, for the real Christian who you are sucking the money. Post it for them in English. Post it for them in English and show them. Tell them this is حدثنا أبو سلمة يحيى بن خلف حدثنا عبد الأعلى. عبد الأعلى. And who عبد الأعلى? Who is عبد الأعلى? Who is عبد الأعلى this? Brothers and sisters. Who is عبد الأعلى? أبو سلمة يحيى بن خلف حدثنا عبد الأعلى. Who is عبد الأعلى? Hey, Christian Prince, do you know him? Christian Prince, take your mic and come up to your mic and tell us who is عبد الأعلى? Your mic. Who is your mic? No, your mic. Raise your hand. Raise your hand, raise your mic. Come on now. Please raise your hand. Christian Prince, what's happening? You're stuck. You're stuck. Christians, what's happening? Christian Prince is stuck. Let me talk. Okay. Tell us who is عبد الأعلى? Your mic.
You know, Muslim Nigel, you're acting like kids. Honestly. What raise your hand? What is that? We are debating. There's nobody is talking except you and me. What raise your hand? Now listen to me. Who is عبد الأعلى? You tell me. You are the Muslim. And this is the hadith in the official government website of Saudi Arabia. And let me give you.
Okay, I am going to tell you because I am a Muslim. I am going to tell you, you accept from me. This is fabricated hadith. And brothers and sisters, the website who is Christian Prince telling you that this is from Saudi Arabia, into the page, it's written, hold on, I'm going to open the website. I'm going to show you the surprise. That this hadith can be added by anyone right now. I can go to the website and I add hadith عن أبي هريرة رضي الله عنه قال عن كريشن بريس قال عن أن البوتيتو كانت توميتو and that tomato
Muslim Knight, you are a liar. I will challenge you to go and ask.
لا اله الا الله اخي الحبيب المسلم نايت يا اخي it wasn't for you والله I was طيب يا اخي take the mic
you jumping you post me a fake hadith you told me you asked Muslim I told you who is Ibn al-A'la you didn't know I told you, come to us, you tell me who's Ibn al-A'la. I can't tell you who's Ibn al-A'la. Ibn al-A'la, I don't know him even. I never heard of him. As a Muslim. As a Muslim, Sunni. What do you know in this? I never heard of him. He is not even in any Islamic list. What about this? Christian potato. Can't you read into this website what you have posted from Saudi Arabia? What all the hadiths which can be posted without any authenticated sources? You don't read this? You don't read this small warning at the end of the website, Christian Prince? You don't read this? Why you don't read it? Why you don't read it? This is the question is. Why you just read what according to what you wanted to lie on it? And I'm telling you right now, this hadith is totally fabricated. I'm still running from hadith. When the Bible was not accepted to debate, okay? Quran, you were not able to bring. Allah, you jumped to hadith. Christian potato. What is this? What is this, man? Get back to the Quran and show me where. I'm telling you, in the Holy Quran, that's the Bible is truth and exists and valid up to now. Yalla, your mic. Let's get back to the same topic. Don't run from the topic. Trying not to jump with lying and fake hadiths. It's shame. It's shame. Keep a level. Keep a manner in the dialogue. Keep a respect. If I'm going to boast you something, I can boast you about the chicken with four legs in your Bible. I can boast you about the rabbit making cooked. But this is from your Bible, not from my very book. I can boast you with a reference and you cannot deny it. You can do both me hadith, fake hadith even do not exist. From where? From the Holy Quran, from the hadith? I think it is from the hadith? And they do not exist even? It's shame, man. Keep level, keep manner. I must teach you the manner how to make dialogue with others. And stop lying them. Your mic, well, let's hear from him.
Okay, let us see for how long. By the way, there's many people are recording. People will be laughing badly. You said in front of everybody, you can go and post in the Saudi website any hadith you want. I challenge you to do that. I challenge you to prove that you are a liar. Because the whole website, there's no login in, you liar. How you can log in there, you liar? This is official government website of Saudi Arabia. Why you are a liar? I'm not going.
See, there is a liar. Now he started to make challenge to go to boast. He started to make challenge to go to boast. I can boast, but the problem, you know what? You know what the problem? Yes, it will take 24 hours to be in the server. So we're going to speak now about bring us internet expert. Bring us internet expert here. Bring us Christian internet expert. So stop now jumping from website to website, man. Stop, that's making you laughing. That's making you funny. That's making us laughing. Allah, you don't have us laughing. Stop boasting links. Stop boasting links. Come on. Get back to the real topic. And stop lying. This is lie. This is lie. I'm telling you, you asked me about this hadith. I told you, fake, fabricated, and lie. Finish. You take it or you don't take it. Accept it or you don't accept it. This is what happened. You can't lie on Islam. Fake and fabricated and lie. Now tell us where in the Holy Quran saying about your Bible that it is truth, and correct. I want this. Now since you come up to now, you are not able to provide any verse. Please take the mic and raise the verse and say, okay, gentlemen, here in the Holy Quran is saying this. Show us. Be a man, come on, Christian brothers. Let's have a respect dialogue. I really feel bad for you, what you are doing with yourself. That's shame, man. You are going to do everybody down. This is what the Christian expect from you. Oh, Christian brothers. Oh, Christian brothers. And then they find out that you are just breathing life. Bringing fake and fabricated hadiths for them and telling them that this is from the official website of Saudi Arabia. We are the same official website of Saudi Arabia telling you that this hadith is that any boasting of hadiths can be boasted without any application. Without any application, man. What is the shame of this? You are just using the good Christian that we cannot read Arabic. Read the end of the page in every version of this website. Read. That this website can be posted a hadith without application and without any reference, and we do not hold any responsible for it. It's writing for you, miss. So stop that. Stop that, Christian brothers. Stop fooling the Christians. Sucking them money, asking them for donation, and then we find out that you are lying for them. Well, this is a crime. You take the money of the poor Christians avenge me father of your liar. Take the mic and tell us where is in the Holy Quran. Tell us or give us a brief in the Holy Quran as in according to your statement when you start the debate. That's where is the Holy Quran saying that the Bible is correct and truth and fully valid in according to your statements, yeah, and you know that many people is recording. I'm glad that everybody is recording. I'm glad, wallah, so we can know who you are. Your mic.
Okay, let us see for how long you will let me talk. You said it's going to take 24 hours to post a hadith. I will give you 10 months. I want you to number the hadith as the following, just to prove that this is your hadith. 99999. And everybody will see that you are a liar. I challenge